Hi, I'm Bob with Pastor Bob Leatherworks. I'm glad you stopped by the channel. I've got a series of videos detailing the steps that I take, completing an Avenger holster for a 6-hour P938. It also includes a double mag pouch or holder, if you will. And it's just the series of steps and tools and techniques that I use along the way. It might not be the best or the way that you do it, it's just the steps that I take. So I hope that you enjoy the video series, as well as asking any questions that you might have about the different tools and techniques that I use. So enjoy the video series. Thanks so much for stopping by. So here I got my three pieces cut out in my pattern for the P938 6-hour. The way this works, I cut out two of these opposite, and then those will be glued together, and then I'll lay this in here on those two pieces that are glued together on the inside, and then I'll skive both sides of this off so that when they come together, it creates that panel for me for the gun to fit right in. And then on the outside is the, for a right-handed person, it'll go like so. Watch my other videos, I've done the strap for the belt loop. Bring it on around over to the front and give it a little bit of support on the top edge. So, yeah. this out. There's the outside piece there. These two will be attached like so. Outside piece, inside piece. And then this, what I like to do. Thank you.
little three pieces there. Look at the holster.